Matt, it's only just turned the end of the season, but already you're looking towards September.
I thought you said I was looking tired then, but no, we're getting things moving right now. We're busy working in the back room. You know, we have a joke at the moment about calling it the off season, but really the off season never really comes when you're the head coach and you're working with the general manager and the assistant coaches. It just doesn't stop for us. So we're at the moment we're working on quite a few projects at the moment, getting ourselves prepped for the new season, as well as talking to players and looking at which players are looking or have the intention and returning to play for the Lions next season. So lots of exciting times ahead. You know, we've got a lot of things that we'll be bringing to the Lions TV very soon, and we're looking forward to working on some new projects.
In terms of players, can you let anything on who's going to be signing, or is it still early days?
Oh no, we've got a big announcement that's going to be coming out, and we're really pleased to be picking up a Panthers legend, and we're signing on the number 13's back in town, and it's going to be Simon Hunt, who is literally a Panthers legend, a fan's favourite, and he's going to come out of retirement, and he's going to come out and have a season with the Lions, and it's going to be great to have such a great guy on board. He can play, he can bump bodies, and whilst he's a little bit older, he's a wily old character, and he's got a passion for the game. He always has done. You know, as a youngster, you know, he was a couple of years ahead of me in age. He was a little bit older, and he was a joy to watch. He was a joy to work alongside, and you know, he really has got that fire in his belly, and he wants to play hockey, and yeah, he's going to have a great season for us, and he'll just bring on the youngsters that's coming through that are going to be working with, as well as hopefully putting a few numbers on the board as well. So it's going to be great to have such an influential figure like Simon Hunt playing for us.
And he should be a bit of a crowd puller as well, considering his past history.
Yeah, he's a big fan's favourite, so hopefully some fans will just come down and just come down and see him. You know, fans that have seen him play obviously know what he's capable of doing, and I know more recently he played in a charity testimonial game with the Panthers, and he played against the Stars of the Future, against the Stars Past, and he put a few frighteners on some of those youngsters because of just his high impact and his high intensity of wanting to play the hockey and the passion, and you could feel that, and it put a few frighteners on some of the young guys, and it was just, you know, it's his version of hockey. He's going to get stuck in, and he gets in where it hurts, and it's great to have such a guy on board, and for those guys and those fans that have never seen him play, they're going to get a chance to come out and see Simon Hunt play too.